Hey, Tim. 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 Tim, you're on at 5.
Thank you, Viola. Thank you.
Welcome to the Cavalcade of Chords Telethon. Right here in the Manchester, Connecticut chapter of the Barbershop Harmony Society. This year's musical guests featuring Joyride, Off the Chart, Fusion, Destination, Voce, Throwback, Trocadero, and with musical performances by Mosaic and Silk City Chorus. And now here are your hosts, Tim Adams and Todd Lamson.
Thank you all for being here tonight for this incredible opportunity to be a part of a life-changing event. I say life-changing because we have the opportunity to change the lives of hundreds of people in Connecticut, thanks to the services provided by the MARC Incorporated Group of Manchester.
That's right, Tim, they're great people.
Yes, they are, Todd. With the generosity of our audience here tonight and in the future, as we broadcast this in the days to come, we hope to raise a record amount of money, 100% of which will be donated to MARC. Oh, here's how you donate.
Go to give.barbershop.org/Manchester to donate to MARC. The website is live now.
That's great, Tim. Really, really great.
And through the night, we're going to update you on how much money we've raised right here on this board. But we're not going to do it alone, Todd. Can't be just you and me.
You got that right, Tim. I'm with you all the way.
We've got a cavalcade of guests here tonight, the first of which I'm going to bring out right now. I want to introduce to you the president of the Barbershop Harmony Society, Marty Monson.
Hi, everyone. My name is Marty Monson. I'm the CEO and executive director of the Barbershop Harmony Society. What a pleasure it is to be with you at this virtual concert of this chapter and the choruses that are singing for you and quartets today. You know, this chapter and these people have made a huge impact in the community of the city of Manchester, and they continue to do that. They've always done that. They believe in community service and outreach. So, well done, and thank you for reaching and making things happen of our Everyone in Harmony strategy, where we're bringing harmony to all those in need.
Thanks, Marty. Hey, Todd, what do you think? Is it about time we introduce our first guest?
Oh, I completely agree, Tim. What a great idea, as always.
Why, thank you. I'd like to introduce our first act of the night. One of two groups sponsoring tonight's telethon, I'd like to introduce the group Mosaic, a mixed chorus from Manchester, Connecticut.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes up off it, moving so phenomenally. Room unlocked, the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes,
something magical.
It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. No reason, control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes up off it, moving so phenomenally. Room unlocked the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes,
amazing. I couldn't help but dance along. Wasn't that from the movie Trolls?
Maybe so, Tim. Maybe so.
Thanks, Mosaic. That was awesome. Great stuff. I just want to remind all of you at home, all of your donations, 100% of them, go to MARC. And here is how you donate. Todd, I'd ask you if you'd like to bring out our next performer, but I think I know what your answer already is.
Oh, you're probably right, Tim. I think you do know my answer.
All right, then. Let's bring out our next performer, our friends, Fusion.
One, two. Come fly with me. Let's fly away, up and away. If you can use exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away, let's get away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Lemo Land, one man band and a toot is food for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue.
Off in the blue,
once again.
Up there where the air is rare, fine, we'll just glide, starry-eyed.
Once I get you
up there, I'll be holding you so near, you may hear angels cheer, cause we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the word and beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, come on, let's fly. Come on, babe, let's touch the sky. Come on, let's fly away.
Oh. one's gonna harm you. Not while I'm around. Nothing's gonna harm you, no sir. Not while I'm around. Demons are prowling everywhere nowadays. I'll send them howling, I don't care. I got way. Others can desert you, not to worry, whistle, I'll be there. Demons will charm you with a smile for a while. But in time, nothing can. Not to worry, not to worry. I may not be smart, but I ain't dumb. I can do it, put me to it. Show me something I can overcome. Not to worry, charm. Nothing's gonna harm you. Not while I'm around. Nothing's gonna harm you, no sir. Not while I'm around. Demons are prowling everywhere nowadays. I'll send them howling. Care, I got ways. No one's gonna hurt you, no one's gonna tear. Others can desert you, not to worry, whistle, I'll be there. Demons will charm you with a smile for a while, but in time, nothing can, nothing's gonna harm you, not
were great. What a sound. You know, while you guys were performing, our volunteers were working hard. The phones were ringing off the hook.
Hello?
Well, all right. Maybe there aren't so many phone calls, but you can always donate to the address at the bottom of your screen. Hey, Todd. What do you think? Is it time that we shared with our audience how much we've raised tonight?
Todd? Yo, Todd? Todd!
You're right, Tim. you're right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Todd, wouldn't you say it's time that we shared with the audience how much we've raised for this incredible organization, MARC?
Sure, Tim, let's do it.
All right, well, I'm excited. Let's do it, come on. Let's show how much we've raised. Ready? Show me the money! Oh, I guess we're not ready to reveal that quite yet. But I'd like to bring out an oldie but a goodie for our next act. Formed in 1963, right here in Manchester, Connecticut, let's bring out Silk City Chorus.
Sweet romance, I gave it a chance down south of that old Rio Grande. Such a beautiful girl who gave me her world. Why I left her, I can't understand. It happened in Monterey a long time ago.
Silk City Chorus is so pleased to be here supporting MARC. We encourage you to join us by donating whatever you can at give.barbershop.org/Manchester. And now a word from one of our sponsors.
It is our pleasure here at the Junk Luggers to sponsor the fundraising event for MARC Incorporated of Manchester. Hi, I'm Josh, the CEO of the Junk Luggers. It brings me pride to describe our mission to be the leader in eco-friendly junk removal services and to be a force for good in our environment and communities. We love to support the idea of community organizations like Silk City and Mosaic Choruses using their gifts to actively support another charity, and we're glad to put our stamp on that effort today. Thank you.
And now I am honored to welcome our next guest, a newly formed quartet, and our friends, Joyride.
What I want is a proper cup of coffee in a copper coffee pot. Ba da 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 da. A sultan sat on his oriental mat in his harem high street Persia. He took one sip of his coffee just a drip, and he said to his servant Kersia, 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 it's the awfulest coffee in Persia. Oh, what I want is a proper cup of coffee that's made from a proper copper coffee pot. I might be off my dot, but I want a proper cup of coffee from a proper coffee pot. Iron coffee pots and tin coffee pots, no, they're no good to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee from a proper copper coffee pot, I'll throw you in the sea. Whew. In old Baghdad, 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 very often I've had cups of coffee by the dozen, and you all should make my coffee just as good and without this blasted cussing. Oh, Kersia, 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 it's the awfulest coffee in Persia. Oh, what I want is a proper cup of coffee made from a proper cup of coffee pot. I might be off my dot, but I want a proper cup of coffee from a proper coffee pot.
Iron coffee pots and tin coffee pots,
no, they're no good to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee from a proper copper coffee pot, I'd rather have a tea. I'd rather have a tea. This coffee that you brought, it's in the wrong pot.
Boo.
So listen when I say how to make it the right way. Not with iron coffee pots or tin coffee pots or pots made out of aluminium. Not brass or lead or nickel or zinc, but copper, copper. A proper cup of coffee's from a copper coffee pot. A copper coffee pot keeps your proper coffee hot. So bring me that coffee in a copper coffee pot. Drink up, drink up. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee from a proper copper coffee pot, I'd rather have a tea. And I might be off my dot, but I want a proper cup of coffee from a proper coffee pot. Coffee pot. A proper coffee pot. Since you done gone away, I've been lonely every day, but I'm waiting around till you come back my way. To stay, come on back, to stay, come on back my way.
I'm walking, yes, I did, I'm talking to you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me, yeah. I'm lonely as I can be, and I'm waiting for your company, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. What you gonna do when the well runs dry? You're gonna run away and hide. I'm gonna run right by your side. For you, pretty baby, I'd even die. I'm walking, yes indeed, and I'm talking about you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Yeah, up, I say, now what you gonna do when the well runs dry? You're gonna sit right down and cry. What you gonna do when I say bye-bye? All you're gonna do is dry your eyes. I'm walking, yes indeed, and I'm talking about you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Come on back, I'm waiting for your
sweet company.
You gotta come on back.
Gonna walk,
come on back.
Thanks, Connor. It was a pleasure to be here to support this very worthy organization. Don't forget to give and give generously. Just look for the address at the bottom of the page to donate. Back to you, Tim.
You know, Todd, we couldn't do this without the help of all our volunteers. All those people manning the phones and checking the websites and doing our recording our videos and doing the editing and doing all those great things for us. You know, we couldn't do it without
great them. Things.
So, hey, what do you say? Let's check in on those volunteers now.
Thanks so much for your generous donation. We really appreciate it.
Oh, hey, Tim, I didn't see you there. We just got a big contribution from a really generous viewer.
That's great. Thanks for volunteering to help out.
Thank you for joining us virtually for this year's show. Throughout this pandemic, Mark Inc. of Manchester has never stopped providing services to people with intellectual disabilities, but rather had to adapt just as the chorus is doing with tonight's telethon. Every day, with the hard work and dedication of our staff, along with community members, over 300 individuals are supported to live, work, and enjoy their community. Just like the chorus, we never missed a beat, but we can't do it without you. Please donate tonight and show your support of people with disabilities. And thank you to the Soak City Chorus, Mosaic, and other groups performing.
So glad to have you here. So glad we can be here. But our audience is inspired by all this fabulous talent we brought in. Not hearing us talk about it. Right, Todd?
Yes, sir. Yes, Tim, that's correct.
So glad you could help out, Todd. But I'd like to bring to you our next performers. Let's bring to you a group called Off the Chart.
When your world is turned around, why not smile? Don't wear a frown. Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are
show. Off the Chart has not been together in quite a while, and we miss seeing and singing with each other. We put together the first song to remind us of some of the great times we had together. I hope our next song will bring a smile to your faces.
Ooh. Down the night bed, dreaming of a land, not far away. Where we can settle down and live a life of ease both night and day.
Say,
It's not that far from here, a land of sweet simplicity. Sit back and have a listen. We'll tell you all about it. Hey,
I know a place sweets can be. Out with the oyster trenches, up with the edge of the sea, left in New Jersey. Not far in the least, little patch of heaven, way down east. You know that it's true. For candidates who've been approved by the ACLU,
everything's out there. A movable feast, little patch of heaven, way down east.
Kennedy's by the dozens, and cousins reside there.
Who knows, still say good chowder,
fresh powder
they ski.
And even the slumbering lumberjack
drinks fat.
They pay no income tax in their cabins up on Lake Winnipesaukee. Now that the curse on the reverse, up in the stands, red socks dancing along on reverse.
So good.
And all is where tourists get fleeced. Little patch of heaven way down east.
Say the sugar from the maple is a staple around here. And you know it's a liquid, it's wicked good pour. The humming cedars and black flies perfectly harmonize.
Can't you hear the barbershop seventh chord?
The chord.
Darling, I swear,
once you eat
that can never compare. The only thing missing is your name on that list.
To the little patch of heaven way down east. Our vows will be blessed
that's made of fleece.
On a patch of heaven
way down east,
I'll hunt me some geese and then way down.
I'm gonna settle down and find a little patch of heaven way down east.
And now please welcome back to the stage your host choruses, Mosaic and Silk City Chorus.
I'm singing,
oh boy, oh joy, look what has happened to me. I just found out about love and I like it, oh, I like what love has been doing to me. I hold you close in my arms and I like it, yeah. Oh, what a wonderful future I see.
Smiling at me.
It's a one time only, it's a lifetime deal. And I know it's real. I can tell by the wonderful way I'm feeling. Right now I'm living it up and I like it, wow. Hey, you, give me a clue. What's love doing to you? Looks like you could be liking it too.
How about you?
Let me tell you, it's a one time only. Yes, it's a once in a lifetime deal. This is how I know that it's real. 'Cause I'm always asking for an encore, and I never felt alone. love like this before. Right now I'm living it up and I like it. I like it, wow. Hey, you, give me a clue. What's love doing to you? Looks as though you could be liking it too. Maybe you do. Well, it looks as though, baby,
you're liking it too.
You're liking it too.
The Senior Source provides services in the areas of Medicare, safe no-risk investments, and life insurance for those in or nearing retirement. Call us at 860-525-0414.
I am just so humbled by all the amazing talent that has come forth to help us with this fabulous cause, to help out MARC. MARC is, they've done such amazing things for the Manchester area. They provide job services, training, even housing for the people that they support.
Yeah, Tim, that's right. They're great.
Seriously, Todd,
Who writes your material? So anyway, let's bring out our next performer. It's none other than the fabulous group Destination.
Oh, what a day.
What a day for a daydream.
I said a day.
What a day for a daydreaming boy.
And
I'm lost in a daydream.
A dream.
Dreaming about my bundle of joy.
And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun
and fall on my face on somebody's new mown lawn. I've been having a sweet dream.
Yes,
I've been dreaming since I woke up today. It's starring me and my sweet dream.
Cause
she's the one makes me feel this way.
And even if time is passing me by a lot, I couldn't care less about the dues you say I got. Tomorrow I'll pay the dues for dropping my load, a pie in the face for being a sleepy bulldog. And you can be sure that if you're feeling right, our daydream will last till long into the night. And at breakfast you may pick up your ears, Bob.
Or you may be daydreaming for a thousand years. Ba-doo, ba-doo, ba-doo. Oh, what a day.
What a day for a daydream. Custom made for a daydreaming
Thank you, everybody, and thank you, Tim. It is our absolute pleasure to be here today.
As a member of the Manchester chapter for several years now, I have always loved how the chapter has dedicated itself to working alongside this excellent charity.
I have to ask, before we sing our next song, how much have we raised so far?
Right. We should look. Right, Todd? Todd? Let's show the tote anyways. Show the tote board. Ready? One, two, three!
Right, tell you what, why don't you guys get that sorted out and we will just sing our second song.
Gee, but it's great to be back home.
Oh, it's great to be back home.
Home is where I wanna be.
Home is where I wanna be.
I've been on the road so long, my friend.
And if
you came along, I knew you couldn't disagree. It's the same old story.
It's the same old tune.
Everywhere I go, oh, I get slandered.
I get
libeled. I hear words I never heard in the Bible. And I'm one step ahead of the shoe shine.
I got
two steps away from the county line. Just trying to keep my customers satisfied. Satisfied. Deputy Sheriff said to me,
tell me
what you come here for. Boy, you better get your bags and flee.
Better flee.
You're in trouble, boy, and now you're headed into war. It's the same old story.
It's the same old tune.
Everywhere I go, oh,
I get slandered. I get libeled. I hear words I never heard in the Bible. And I'm one step ahead of the shoe shine, two steps away from the county line. Just trying to keep my customers satisfied.
Satisfied.
Same old story,
it's the same old tune.
Everywhere I go, oh, I get slandered, I get libeled. I hear words I never heard in the Bible, and I'm so tired. I'm so tired. Just trying to keep my customers satisfied, satisfied. Oh, I'm so tired.
So tired.
One step from the shoe shine.
Keep on
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Tim, and thank you, Goats, for having us on this show today. It's been a great time supporting a great cause. And now, if you want to learn a little bit more about us, we are Destination Quartet. You can find us at destinationquartet.com, where you can read a little more about us. You can watch our web series that we put out this fall called Barbershop Royale, and you can find our brand new CD. It is going to be coming out over the next couple of weeks. You can download it right now as a digital download, or you can pre-order a physical CD that should come in at some point in the next couple of weeks, depending on shipping. Once again, thank you all so much, and let's return you back to your regularly scheduled Goatless show.
And now introducing our 2019 sixth place Sweet Adeline's International Quartet, Voce.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya?
Oh, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
hallelujah. It's not a cry you can hear at night. It's not somebody who sees the light. It's a cold and a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
On behalf of Voce, we are so happy to be here with you tonight and for the opportunity to help the Manchester ARC in their very important work.
Oh, what good are words I say to you? They can't convey to you what's in my heart. If you could hear time, I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be loving you, so lucky to be the one you run to see in the evening when the day is through. I only know what I know, the passing years will show. You've kept my love so young, so new. And
time after time, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time.
Cheryl, huh? No.
No karaoke.
No
this
karaoke.
Isn't karaoke.
This isn't not karaoke.
Isn't that karaoke.
It's finals.
It's an afterglow, really.
I only know that it's so, that it's so. The passing years will show just how we kept this love divine.
Time after time, you'll hear me say that I'm so lucky that you're mine. Oh, mine, oh, mine. You'll hear me say you're mine. Time after time.
Wow, that's a lot of sweet Adeline singing power right there. Fabulous stuff. Thanks for singing with us, Voce. Now, wait, Todd. Hey, Todd. Are we keeping you awake, Todd?
Oh. Yes. Yes, you are, Tim.
All right. Wait. Oh, I think we've gotten the tote board fixed. I'd really like an update. Why don't we go check in on how much we've raised? So, I'm really excited. Why don't we check in? Ready? Show me the money! Well, I wish we could have shown you how much was donated, but I know you're all being so generous, and I know in the days to come you'll be even more generous to this fabulous charity, MARC. Anyway, let's bring out our next performer. All the way from Sweden, let's bring out Trocadero.
Da, a one, two, now.
Da, ba, da, da, ba, da, ba, da, ba, da, da, ba, da, ba, da, ba, da, da, ba, da, da,
a zoom, zoom, a zoom, 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 zoom,
pulse of rock and roll. She drives me crazy.
Yeah, she's crazy.
She gives me hot and cold fever.
She puts me in a cool, cool sweat.
Da 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 da.
Gotta be cool.
Relax.
I get him.
I get on my tracks. I take the back seat. I hitchhike. I take a long ride on a motorbike until I'm ready.
Thing called love,
this thing called love, I just can't handle this thing. I called love, I must get around to it. I can't really
crazy little thing
called love,
crazy little thing called love,
yeah, yeah,
crazy thing called love.
We are the Swedish quartet Crocodero. My name is Sam and I sing baritone. Our lead is called Jacob. Our bass is called Philip and David is our tenor. So we're very, very happy to be able to join you today for this telethon. And we're sharing three songs with you today. What you just heard was, of course, Crazy Little Thing Called Love by Queen. And the next two songs are arrangements that have been made for us by our dear friend Rasmus Kriegström. The first being a beautiful ballad called Best of Me, and the second one being one of our favorite tunes to sing. It's called Devil May Care. So warmest wishes from us over here in Sweden. Please take care of each other and do enjoy Best of Me and Devil May Care.
Do 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 do.
So many years gone, still I remember. How did I ever let my heart believe one who never gave enough to me? And so many years gone, so wrong, I
There's a party tonight, everyone is coming. The music is high, all the folks enjoying and dancing the night away. Like a ba ba da ba ba da ba da 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 ba da da. Cares for me, I'm happy as I can be. I learned to love and to live. Devil may care. Whatever comes later goes. That's how I take it. I'll give. Devil may care. Tries to revise what's best and gone. So we give love today, come tomorrow or may. Don't even stop for a sigh. It doesn't help if you cry. That's how I'll live and I'll die. Devil may care.
It's easy to see why they're in high demand. We look forward to their continued success. What do you think, Todd?
Of who?
Never mind. Just remember, give generously. Donate to the website listed below. Hey, Todd, wouldn't it be a great time to check on that tote board now? Huh? What do you think?
Probably, Tim.
Okay, I guess not. How about we come back to that later? Okay, so now on to our final performer for tonight's telethon. I bring you the one and only Throwback.
He craves her touch, his heart's on fire. One look, just one look, desire. Everything wrong feels so right when he holds her tonight. When a man loves a woman, can't keep his mind on nothing else. He trade the world for the good thing he's found. If she is bad and he can't see it, she can do no wrong. Turn his back on his best friend. If he put her down, he won't ever let her down. When a man loves a woman, spend his very last dime trying to hold on to what he needs. He'd give up all his discomforts. Sleep out in the rain. If she says that's the way it ought to be, it ought to be. Well, this man loves you, woman. I give you everything I have. Giving you all of my love,
trying to
hold on to your high class love.
Crying, baby,
baby, please don't treat me bad. Please don't treat me bad.
When a man
loves a woman down deep in his soul, she can bring him such misery. Yeah, she's playing him a fool. He's the last one to know. He won't go. Loving eyes don't ever see.
They never see.
When a man.
Oh, yes, when a man.
When a man.
Yes, when a man.
Loves a woman. He loves a woman. But it wouldn't be make believe if you just believe in me.
Say
it's only a paper moon sailing over a cardboard sea. But it wouldn't be make believe if you believed in me. Ba-da-bow! Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk
parade.
What a parade.
Without your love,
it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you would just believe. No, it wouldn't be make-believe if you just believed in me.
It's great to see all of these musicians coming together to encourage the Manchester chapter's efforts to support MARC. Their work is so important in the community. The people they help have benefited for decades, and with our help will for decades to come.
We are humbled and pleased to have you participating with us here tonight.
We wouldn't have missed it for the world. We love singing with our friends in Manchester and also love supporting worthy causes like this one.
Hey, how about one more song, guys?
Sure thing.
Da, da, ba, da, 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 da.
ba ba da ba da da da. I want you to want me. I need you to need me. I'd love you to love me. I'm begging you to beg me. Oh, I want you to want me. I need you to need me. I'd love you to love me. I'll shut up my old brown shoes. I'll put on a brand new shirt. I'll get home early from work. If you say that you love me. Didn't I see you crying? Whoa, and didn't I see you crying?
Oh, babe, I know that feel.
You know you feel like dying. Whoa, and didn't I see you crying? You cry over me. I'm gonna tell you, I know there ain't no doubt I do. I mean it, that I want you. Whoa, I need you. Yeah, oh, I see you crying over me. I'll shine up my old brown shoes. I'll put on a brand new shirt. I'll get home early from work. If you say that you love me, that you love me. Oh, baby, yes, I want you to want me.
I want you to want me.
I want you to want me. I want you, baby. Didn't I see you crying? Didn't I see you crying? Whoa, now, baby, I want you now to love me. Won't you love me, baby? I want you now to love me. That is what I want. I need. I love. That is what I want.
Just about brings this to a close here, Todd.
It does, Tim. We're really close to the close.
Yeah, really close. And you know, I want to thank you for all your help, because we couldn't have done this without you, you know, without everything that you've brought forth for this telethon.
Oh, Tim, thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. So welcome. Seriously, I want to thank the two host choruses for this event, Mosaic and Silk City Chorus, and for all the work that they've done for MARC. Todd, the moment has come. I hope the tote board is fixed.
Oh, me too, Tim. Me too.
Well, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, well, all right. You can go to the silkcitychorus.org website, where you can see the latest totals for donations. And speaking of donations, you can make donations right there on that website in the weeks to come.
That's right, Tim.
You know, this event is so special to me. It reminds me of how kind people are. And you always, always inspire me by all that you do.
You know, Tim, you're right. And with all of the great works that MARC of Manchester has done, it reminds me that not only are there fantastic organizations like MARC Incorporated of Manchester, but that the Barbershop Harmony Society itself, for generations, has knitted together and woven a fine-knit fabric, using the community and the strength in the community through their gift of song and the magic of their performances to be able to work and partner with incredible organizations like MARC Incorporated of Manchester. This has been going on for many, many, many years, and it inspires me at the strength of the community that barbershop organizations like Mosaic and Silk City Chorus and all the fantastic performers this year on this telethon have really brought together for us and highlighted for us that special, special bond.
Oh, that's so inspiring. And it's the most I've ever heard you say.
That's right, Tim. That's probably right.
Keep the whole world singing all day long. Watch goodwill come a-winging on a song. Good night, everybody. Good night.
Keep the whole world singing all day long. Watch goodwill come a-winging.
Dance, 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 dance quartet girl. Got this feeling in my body.
It's a feeling.
Got this feeling in my body.
It's a feeling.
Got this feeling.